What's good, guys? So in the next 2 weeks, I'm planning to go on a vacation in Aya Napa in Greece. So yesterday I began the prep. I'm starting to cut really hard for the vacation to look shredded. So I'm gonna show you what I'm going through. I'm gonna show you my macros, my meals, and my workouts. So today we're gonna hit a push day. You must be noticed I'm doing a lot of incline machines and incline presses. That's because I want to bring up my upper chest more, because this is one of my lacking body parts. So I'm training them with more volume to increase the muscle.
Take off.